Hey everybody! I'm here today to show you and tell you how to change a Brita water filter cartridge. This will be a super easy tutorial, so let's get right into the video. So all that you'll need is your Brita water filter along with your old cartridge and the new cartridge that you are replacing it with. So the first step that you want to do is get access to your cartridge, okay? So what we're going to do is we're going to pop open the lid. I'm going to remove the lid. So let me just flip my camera screen out so I can see exactly what you all are seeing. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to remove the lid just like that, okay? And that gives us access to your Brita water filter cartridge. Now, your Brita water filter might be different. You might have access to the cartridge without removing the lid, or you might have to remove a different piece. But most of the time, you need to be able to see the cartridge, and that means you have access to it. So to remove it, all that you do is gently pull it out, okay? And I like to hold the reservoir in place because in this case, this removes as well. This is removable as well, this lining, this reservoir. So I'm gonna hold it in place with this finger over here, these fingers, and then I'm just gonna go ahead and I'm gonna pry up the old Brita water filter cartridge, okay? Now, in my case, this is very new, so I'm just gonna be using the same one. But we're gonna imagine that we got rid of the old one and we got the new one in the package, right? So we're unwrapping it. You're unwrapping your new cartridge from the package. There it is, right? It literally is brand new. So as you can see, this is the package that it comes with. Comes in right here. It says Brita pitcher filter, okay? And it tells you what to do. So you gotta rinse the filter with cold water, under cold water for 15 seconds, okay? So basically, once again, it's a Brita pitcher filter, and then it tells you remember three things. Filter might be moist because they wash it, I believe. Rinse the filter with cold water for 15 seconds before using it, and then carbon dust is normal for the first 1 to 3 fillings. Very normal, okay? So we're gonna take our new filter, which this is new anyways, but you're gonna take your new filter, rinse it under cold water for 15 seconds, okay? So for a full 15 seconds, and I mean, in my case, mine has already been rinsed because I already installed it. But I'm just gonna do this just for the sake of doing this because there are maybe some people who, you know, might wanna see every single step. So rinsing it, you know, it's probably been about 15 seconds now, okay? I like to just shake it off to make sure I don't drip water everywhere, even though it's already too late. I already did that. I'm gonna clean the counter after this video. Now, you'll notice on your filter, most likely one of the notches is gonna be longer than the other notches, okay? So in this case, this notch is longer. Now, in the reservoir, there's a T, right? And if you have a longer notch, that longer notch will be associated with a little bit of a ridge on one part of the T. So you can see the T right there and the T indentation down here. Now, that long notch is gonna be associated with the ridge that's on this side of the T right here. So I'm gonna take my long notch and I'm gonna line it up with the ridge. And I'm just dropping it in place like this. I'm literally just pressing it in place, okay? And it should just basically drop it in place. You just gotta maybe push it like that, and you're good to go. Then you can take your lid, put it back in place, and if you did it properly, your lid should go nice and flush. If your lid is sticking up like this, then that means you might have missed a step or it's not something is not seated properly. Your lid should be able to sit nice and flush like that. That's it. If you like this video, please be sure to give it a thumbs up. Let me know what you think down below as a comment. And of course, be sure to subscribe for more great videos just like this one. And that's all I have for you today. Thanks for watching.